Next Monday on an all-new House, a woman gets a fatal diagnosis from a very unusual source.
A cat predicted my death.
Cats make terrible doctors. Oh, no, wait, that's women.
She was in the news. She only sleeps next to people when they're about to die.
But when she becomes seriously ill, House becomes seriously obsessed.
Why are we in the coma patient's room? You're scared there's something to it.
No, Mr. Bond. I expect you to die.
It's your coma patient. He just died.
The cat was right, House.
Terror's threat has never hit closer to home. 24 is next.
That's some bad hat, Harry.